so we got one out. Let's see. Open this guy up. And it looks really good. Just from looking at this, it looks tender. Check this out. So we're gonna have charcoal on one side, no charcoal on the other. So if we need to alternate the cabbage, take it away from the heat source, we can put it over there without it burning, basically. So two-zone system, 350 degrees. Let's go ahead and get that set up. Once we get that set up, then we're gonna go inside and I'm gonna show y'all what to do with your cabbage. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, so with my cabbage, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take whole head of cabbage, we're gonna chop this into wedges. We're gonna take the wedges, put it on some aluminum foil with probably like some salt, some pepper. I usually like to throw a little paprika in there. I also throw a little chili powder. So we're gonna put all that in there and get ready to throw them on the grill. So let's go ahead and do that. Cabbages wrapped up in the aluminum foil. I just checked my grill right behind me. My temp is at 375, and so now is a good time to go ahead and throw them on. So I'm gonna throw those on. Those will sit, I mean, anywhere between 30, maybe 40, depending on how they are when I check them, but I'm gonna let those sit. So let's go ahead and throw those on the grill and kick back for a minute. It's now 38 minutes, and I think it should be done. I think. We're going to see. So, yeah, let's go ahead and take these off and do a taste test, and we'll go from there. All right, so now is the moment of truth. So I got my cabbage out. Let's see. I got it on my plate. Check it out. So it's time to eat. So let's see what it's hitting on. This cabbage is delicious. Look how easily you can cut it. Look, I mean, this goes right through it. Oh my god, this is super tender. By the way, you're gonna thank yourself after you try this recipe. So you tell me what you think, but I know me just eating this, I might have to eat the rest of them. I'm supposed to be saving it for the fam when they get home, but it's probably not gonna be any left. Oh man. Actually, matter of fact, two thumbs up. So I just want to thank you for watching today's video on how to grill cabbage on my little grill over there. This is something super easy, so definitely feel free to share with a friend if they need a little help grilling. Please like, subscribe, I greatly appreciate it. And also comment below. I want to see how this went for you or what you think about the video. But either way, as always, thank you so much for watching AntStill BBQ, and we'll see you next time.